The U.S.-Israel Partnership for Developing Arrow 4 Air Defense System is progressing as per plan, according to latest reports. This assumes importance as two allies, the U.S. and Israel, face serious threats from countries such as Iran, Russia, and China. There are high hopes from Arrow 4 as it will see the expertise of two advanced nations being channelized for its development. Air defense is a complex process, and designing an efficient one is a challenge. The U.S. and Israel do know a thing or two when it comes to air defense, and a collaborative effort could be a real game-changer. Arrow 4 is supposed to be a single counter for several kinds of offensive weapons. In this video, Defense Updates reports on how Israel and U.S. joint development project, Arrow 4 interceptor missile, will defeat emerging threats. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by War Thunder, the most comprehensive military vehicle online game for PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One, in which you can go to battle on more than 1,200 playable aircraft, tanks, helicopters, and ships from the 1930s to the 1990s. The game has an amazing attention to detail and focuses on a realistic combat experience, which is why knowing your vehicles and skill really makes a difference. It's easy to get into, and all you need to play is nothing more but your mouse and keyboard or controller. Immerse yourself in cross-platform combat with more than 20 million other military vehicle enthusiasts from all over the world. Download and play War Thunder for free using the link in the description below, and also get a free bonus tank, aircraft, or ship, and 3 days of premium account. Israel has a multi-layered air defense system designed to tackle a variety of different weapons. This includes Iron Dome, designed to knock down unguided rockets, mortars, and artillery that are periodically launched by Hamas and Hezbollah at Israel. Israel also fields David Sling and U.S.-built Patriot surface-to-air missiles to counter threats like aircraft and cruise missiles. The top layer consists of two types of Arrow missiles. Arrow 2 counters short to medium-range ballistic missiles, while the Arrow 3 takes on medium to intermediate-range weapons. Israel began developing the Arrow in the 1980s during the Iran-Iraq War, when there was increasing evidence that ballistic missiles would see extensive use in the Middle East. Arrow 4 has been conceptualized for emerging threats, and since both Israel and the U.S. are at the crosshair, there's an accord to take it forward together. Arrow 4 is supposed to tackle three kinds of systems. 1. Hypersonic cruise missiles. These missiles use a scramjet engine. The scramjet is an innovation on the ramjet. While the ramjet engine can power flight to supersonic speeds, scramjet can enable the missiles to reach hypersonic speeds. These engines have no moving parts, like the compressors and turbines used in the turbofan engines found on conventional jet planes. They rely on huge pressures created by fast airflow into the engine to ignite the fuel and generate thrust. 2. Hypersonic glide vehicle, HGV. HGVs are the latest crop of weapons. HGV is launched to extremely high altitudes using ballistic missile, where it skips across the Earth's upper atmosphere. The vehicle then separates from the carrier and glides back down to Earth towards its intended target, attaining hypersonic speed. HGVs combine the speed of ballistic missiles and maneuverability of cruise missiles in a single platform. The current crop of ballistic missile defense systems can calculate the trajectory of incoming missiles since they follow a predetermined parabolic path. But with HGV, this tracking methodology will not work, and hence are almost impossible to intercept. 3. MIRV-enabled ballistic missiles. These missiles can release multiple warheads through multiple independent reentry vehicles, MIRVs, and can overwhelm a missile defense system through saturation effect. Arrow 4 missile is being jointly developed by the Israel Missile Defense Organization, IMDO, and the U.S. Missile Defense Agency, MDA. It's been a work in progress since 2017. In February 2021, it was disclosed that Arrow 4 Air Defense System is being designed to counter new types of threats. In July, Arrow Program Lead, Israeli Aerospace Industries, IAI, and Lockheed Martin signed a memorandum agreeing to cooperate on the development. Boeing, which had co-developed the preceding Arrow 3, lost out. Some reports suggest that Lockheed Martin will eventually also take over the production of additional Arrow 3 missiles. Arrow 4 is expected to be integrated into the Arrow family's framework. An Arrow battery has four components: a massive Alta ELM-2080 Green Pine radar with a range of 500 miles or 805 kilometers, a Citron Tree Battle Management Control System that can take care of 14 intercepts parallelly, the Hazelnut Launch Control Center, and 6 to 8 trailer-based Erector launchers, each having 6 Arrow 2 or Arrow 3 interceptor missiles. This partnership is expected to further solidify the economic and technology-sharing relationships between Israel and the United States, especially when it comes to developing air defense systems. Viewers may note that between 2008 and 2019, Israel reportedly received $3.8 billion in U.S. aid for the development and procurement of various aspects of the Arrow weapon system. Israel does have excellent know-how in this field, which is evident from the performance of Iron Dome system earlier this year. The U.S. Army recently test-fired one of two Iron Dome defense systems acquired in the last 2 years. According to a recent statement by the Program Executive Office Missiles and Space, soldiers from the 343 Air Defense Artillery Battalion engaged 8 cruise missile surrogate targets as part of a coordinated performance test and live fire event. Russia has already deployed 2 hypersonic weapons, Kinzhal air-launched ballistic missile and Avangarde HGV. China has developed DF-17 missile, along with DF-ZF hypersonic glide vehicle. Arrow 4 is expected to counter these kind of threats. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.